You're listening to the Rebel Rebel Podcast with Rory Carson. Tashiva Geshtak, Mission Fault Cruelly Rebel Rebel, the Rory McCarson.
Cabaret. I'd like to take this opportunity, ladies and gentlemen, to thank us all for the trouble you've taken this evening to come along here to hear Stephen Coney from Australia and Seamus Begley from Dingle and myself from Kildare at play. Like, I know the effort that you make, all the trouble you have to take when you decide that you're going to go out and see a show. Your husband says, oh, it's not Christy Moore. Yes, we heard him loads of times before. We're going to miss Gabe Burnham, the Late Late Show. Tough shit, Paddy. there's people here upon me, word from every corner of the world. Port Tarleton, Port Leash and Tullamore. From to my house and Pool of Fuca, from Black Trenchcoat, Bush and Boolia. Such a crowd I never seen before. Ah, you're welcome, welcome everyone. If you're special branch and run to run, if you're Fine Gael, Fine Fáil or Sinn Féin. When the elections are all over, I tell you, we'll all be pushing up clover. Everyone down in the graveyard votes the same. Give us a wonder. Hey. Me belly taught me throat was cut. All the restaurants were shut. I was driving out through Kinnegan. So I drove on to Mother Hubbard's, where I saw a swarm of truckers. On the north side, this place doesn't look too bad. In came a 40-foot lorry that was leaking lines of slurry. And the king of the road jumped down and he says to me, give us one. Hey John, I know your face. Are you Paddy Riley or Brendan Grace? Are you Mary Black or Freddie White? Is he? Oh, I said to him, John, I said, come here. Hey! Hey! And wait till I tell you what happened to me today. Oh. I was coming up the dual carriageway. Half a mile to far side and east, the Irish Army Day were all over the place. So I pulled in and rolled my window down. And this side jury surrounded me cabbage as I thought it was the Third World War. Some of them bodies was throwing Shiite chips. I said, hey Brigadier General, what appears to be the trouble? He said to me, don't forget your shovel, huh? Have you any old autographs or tapes? I have, says I, but what would you want with them? Because you wouldn't let me go to the lab, you wouldn't let me sing in the chorus. What would you want my tapes? You wanted to shake your head. Lovely, hey! You're very welcome to this evening's cabaret.
Well, folks, how you all doing? Welcome along to Rebel Sundays. Myself, Ro, here on the Rebel podcast. We're live here simulating on YouTube Live via the Prism app and also on Facebook Live through my own personal Facebook page. So, folks, no reason not to get involved this afternoon. So, please send us your request, any songs you want to hear, any dedications at all. Let me know, please, and I'll definitely get them on for you at some stage this afternoon. So, well, so just before we start things off, I want to just pass on my condolences, something I just heard this morning there, the late Danny Grove Sr. of Vanleytown, a great Republican here in West Belfast, and he leaves behind his wife Liz and all of his kids, a few of them I played in the flute bands with for many, many years. So we'll get away a few tunes on for Danny later on in the show. Especially for him and all his family, just in memory. So there's just again condolences to the Liz Groves and all the Danny's children and grandchildren this afternoon on the passing of Danny Grove Senior, folks. So there you go. So welcome along, folks. We're here till 4 o'clock today. So just myself. I have no guests this afternoon. We went on a bit long with Miles last week, so it sort of gave us maybe a wee break this week. So just busy 3 hours myself playing all the Rebel stuff. Maybe a few Celtic songs, loads of folk, loads of trad as well. So we opened up the show, folks, with Annie, probably one of the best, opening intros to any concert I've ever seen. And that there's Christy Moore, Welcome to the Cabaret, folks. And if anyone's ever heard of their CD Live at the Point, you'll know what I'm talking about. Obviously, fantastic CD and fantastic opening to any show. Just shivers. There's two songs on their CD that I get shivers from. And basically, it's that opening song there, Welcome to Cabaret. And then basically, and Jaxer went to Stuttgart, whenever he says, whenever Ray Houghton got the ball and stuck in the net, every single time, just zzz, shivers right up my spine, folks. Right, so we'll get a few wee shout-outs here and see who's all listening this afternoon. Kathy Carter, Kathy, listening from Liverpool, great to see you on. And well done on your first radio show this week. Hope to see a few more on. Hugh McKenna, well, Hugh, how you doing, mate? Dylan McCready, how you doing this afternoon, Dylan, as well? Good to see you on, mugger. Let's see, loads of people sharing the feed, folks. Fantastic, thank you. So Hugh says, can I please play Bloody Sunday by Chris Carney? I think I have that here, so I'll get a wee look for you, mate. Not a problem, Hugh. Scott Temperley is watching, good to see you, Scott. Ronan McDonald, well, Ronan, how you doing? James Williams is watching. Tara McAllister, great start. Well, Tara, how you doing? Haven't seen you on the way. Great to see you on. Sammy Marshall, afternoon. Sammy as well. So that's all the Facebook comments. So on YouTube, we'll have Gary Boy, CFC's watching. Good afternoon, Ro. Hail, hail. Joseph Pierce, well, Ro, how's the form? Could you please play Roll of Honour? Sons of Era, 1916. All right, Ro, bud. Hope you're well. Can you get on Damon O'Neill? Is that a song or something? Damon O'Neill, get a wee look at her, mate. Let me know. Hugh O'Neill says, Ro, can you play Kieran Murphy, Henry Joy, Faithful to the Last? Sons of Our 1916. Great first song, Ro, years since I heard that one. There you go. Justin McQuillan, 3 Hour Rebel Sunday. She couldn't beat it, folks, with a big stick this afternoon. Right, so Hugh O'Neill also, can you give a big shout out to wee Steve and Tracy Esmond, Stephen McLean and Saoirse Scarlett O'Neill and Stevie Burkles. Hail, hail. And Marco Pauly, get the tunes pumping, boss. I've got you a volume 11 and the window's open. Hail, hail. Right, so this next one we're going to do, folks. It's not as lively, but we'll have loads of lively ballads on this afternoon, folks. But this song we'll play here, right? So obviously, a couple of weeks ago, you see, we had Ronan McDonald. I think he's listening here now on the show. We're talking about the new album the guys released, Stories of the Land. So here it is here, folks. I have to say, the album cover is fantastic. So it's really nice, well put together CD. We like booklet and stuff, and very, very good. So we're going to play a couple of songs from that album today. Obviously, we played two of the songs when we had Ronan on the show. So I'll just let you know what the crack is. But if you want to buy one of these CDs, folks, it's probably, I would say, the folk album of the year so far, going by. I've had it on non-stop in the van listening to it. So I'll give you a wee track listen so you all know what's on the CD. So the CD is called Stories of the Land, the Shanachie Sessions, an Irish collection. So if you want to get a hold of this here, go and speak to Ronan McDonald on Facebook, folks, and he will give you the details to get it on PayPal or the Big Cartel website. So the track listen is, number one, The Mountains of Pomeroy. Fantastic, by the brilliant Marty Healy, good friend of the show. Come Back, Paddy Reilly, that's from Brian McFadden. Moe's Waltz, from Paddy Nixon, who basically produced the whole album and put the whole album together. Quiet Desperation, from Tommy Quigley. Water is Wade, from Monica Nixon. Come By the Hills, from JJ O'Doherty, Bridge of Tears from Jerry Breslin. Yeah, it's Jerry Breslin of the great Panger Band fame. So it is Come by the Hill. Oh, sorry. Go Move Shift by Marty Healy. Go play that one later on as well. Fantastic. And Roland told me, he says, you're going to love that song. And I definitely do. So that's why I'm going to be playing today. Down by the Glen Side, of course, by Rebecca Beals. Silent Annie in The Lonesome Boatman. That's from Oisin. Joseph Mary, folks, from Sean McCaffrey, who, of course, was written by Dana Barrett. And that is the one I shared yesterday on Facebook, folks. That song is just, as far as I know, that's why the whole album was written, because of that there song. And that was why Ronan decided we'll go do this album. So we'll make that on next week. But that was played there a couple of weeks ago as well. Then we'll have My Last Farewell by Monica McQuiggan. Henry Joy by Tommy Quigley. The Waste of Sleep from Stephen O'Carlin. Song for Ireland by Erin Carlin, Elizabeth O'Farrell from Alban Norby, and The City Cried from Tommy Quigley. Of course, that's the one all about Bloody Sunday. We played that there a few weeks ago as well. And then North and South of the River by Sean McCaffrey. So the next one, song we're going to play, folks, to say it is a bit of a wee ballady song, but it's an absolutely beautiful song this year. So it is, and I'd say between this here song and Joseph Mary, it's definitely my two favourite songs in the album. So this is a song called A Song for Ireland. Just listen to the words in this. It's so beautiful. And this is sung by Erin Carlin. And of course, it's from the album Stories in the Land. Stories of the Land, folks. The Shanaghy Session. So please, just sit back and enjoy this. Here we go.
Walking all the day, near tall towers where falcons build their nests, silver wing they fly. They know the call of freedom in their breasts. Soar back head against the sky, between the rocks that run down to the sea. Summer sunsets, I asked for more. I stood by your Atlantic sea, and I sang a song for Ireland. Talking all the day with true friends who try to make you stay, telling jokes and news, singing songs to pass the night away. Watch the Galway salmon run like silver dancing, darting in the sun. Summer sunsets, I asked for more. I stood by your Atlantic sea and sang a song for Ireland. Drinking all the day in old pubs with fiddlers love to play. Someone touched the bow. He played a reel that seemed so fine and gay. Stood on Dingle Beach and cast in wild form. We found an Atlantic bow. Summer sunsets, I asked for more. I stood by your Atlantic sea and sang a song for Ireland. Dreaming so loved where no man had to fall. I saw you crying in the morning light, lying where the falcons fly. They twist and turn all in your air blue sky. Summer sunsets asked for more. I stood by your Atlantic sea and sang a song for Ireland. Sang a song for
Yeah, there's a song for Ireland there, folks, from who sung that one? There's by Erin Carlin, folks. There's number 15 on the album, Stories of the Land, folks, from fantastic. So cheers again to Ronan, folks, for sending me the CD down during the week. Much appreciated, mate. Right, so a few more wee shout-outs who we have here listening today. Pedro is listening in. Pedro Campbell, how do you, mate? Hello, Pedro. Hello, Ro, as well. My wee brother, Ronan Carson, is watching, and my wee nephew, is pointing at the TV. Look at me. There's my Uncle Ro on the TV. There she is. There you go. Sons of Era, 1916, says, Dermot O'Neill, Ro Pal by Gary Ogre. I'll see if I can get a wee joke made about there's on Spotify, because I don't think that there is on my hard drive here. James Farrell is looking, Che Guevara is on the road. I'm just looking for it now, mate, so if I can get a wee copy of it. Cruncher does an absolutely fantastic version out there, so I'm trying to see if I can get a hold of it here for you. Justin McQuillan, he's requesting Joseph Mary, folks. Right, so we might play that one this week, mate, because we played it there last week, and the week we had Ronan on as well, so we'll maybe get it on over the next couple of weeks when we're doing the rest of the CD. But I want to get everybody a chance to hear this whole CD, because it's fantastic. So over to Facebook now, we have James Williams there. It says Gary Leahy up there in Shannon. Any chance of 18 Brits for Oliver Craigan? Mate, listen, see the amount of requests I get for 18 Brits. You would not believe it, so you wouldn't, but I guarantee you now, if I play a Team Brits, and they haven't even got a good version of it, because I think Damien Quinn has removed all versions, everything off of YouTube and stuff on Facebook. If I play out there, I would be absolutely banned immediately. I love the song, like, but it's just not going to happen, mate, unfortunately, seriously. Right, so we're going to shoot, and folks, don't forget here, as you can see, We PayPal at the front there, just in the last few weeks. Thanks to everyone who's fired me a wee donation, folks. Very much appreciated. Goes away a long way towards helping the podcast here, and also sort of just helping myself out, obviously, because we're like a lot of the musicians and our people, we aren't working at the minute because these bars closed down, so we can't really do our trade. So any sort of donations or tips are greatly appreciated. Just fire us a wee PayPal there to paypal.me/ DJ Rose Show. And also, folks, I'm on Revolut as well now, so if you want to send us a wee Revolut donation there, just send me a wee PM, and I'll give you the link for it, so there you go. Right, James Williams, you cannot play it on Facebook or Instagram. Ban, I know, mate, I'll be getting banned, that's what I'm just saying. Michael Bolton, there's Weston, how you doing, mate? Well, how's it going, mate? Love the Rebs, happy days. Aileen McKenna, well, Aileen, how you doing? Hi to you too. Right, so it would be a Rebel Sunday with a little bit of the Sam song, folks, and as Jerry Glacken always says, there's nothing like the real thing, and there definitely isn't. So here we go. This is the Irish Brigade live in Dublin with the Sam song.
And in a promo for now about 15 years or more, with Armalites and mortar bombs, thought I knew the score. Oh, but now we have a weapon we've never used before. The Brits are looking worried, and the choppers are flying lower. Here goes, here goes. Shucky Adela, sing up the rhyme. Hoo-ah up the rhyme. Stand on the side in the sky. I started out with petrol bombs and throwing bricks and stones. There are 100 more lads like me, I never was alone.
Ah, but soon I learned that bricks and stones won't drive the Brits away. It wasn't very long before.
We are alive. Sing up the rock. Ooh, ah, up the rock.
Sun is high in the sky. Is it a bird?
No.
Is it a plane?
No.
It's super sad. Let's hear ya. Chucky are alive. Sing it yourself.
Sing up the rock. Ooh, ah, up the rock.
In the sky. Well, then there came internment in the year of 71. The Brits thought we were beaten, that we were on the run. On that early August morning, they kicked on our back door, but for every man they took away. Sure, they missed 20 more.
Chucky are alive. Sing up the rock. Ooh, ah, up the rock.
Stand on the side in the sky. I spent 8 years in the cages, a time to think and plan.
Ooh, ah, up the rock.
Although they locked away a boy, I walked out a man.
Ooh, ah, up the rock.
And there's only one thing I have learned while in a cell I lay. The Brits will never leave us.
Not until when?
Not until they're shown the way.
Sorry, I'm
not.
All through the days of hunger strike, I watched my comrades die. And in the streets of Belfast, you could hear the women cry. Well, I can't forget the massacre. Comrades, as I watch the choppers fall,
shall we are alive.
Let's hear in the sidewalk.
Sing up the rock. Ooh, ah, up the rock. Sing up the rock.
In the sky.
Yeah, let the same walk there for you. There's nothing like the real thing, as Jerry always says. That's the Irish speaking there for you with the Sam song. So folks, yeah, welcome along. This is the Rebel podcast with myself, Roe, here at 4 o'clock this afternoon, so 3 hours, folks. The first half hour is almost fluent, so it has the day. I don't know what's going on. So you're all very welcome. Good wee crowd listening we have here on YouTube and also on Facebook Live as well. So folks, please share the stream for me. Also, get away requesting if you want a song. So just a few requests on the podcast page. Ginger McKenna is watching. Great tunes. David Tempest Mitchell. Any chance of Ambush at Clonoe from Chris Carney? Right, I'll get a wee duke and see if I have it. I think it's on one of his live CDs there, so I'll check it out for you. Right, so what are we going to do next? Right, so obviously earlier on there, folks, I mentioned about the death who has basically occurred recently of the late Danny Groves from Andytown. Very, very well-known Republican, and his daughter and a couple of the sons I'm very well friendly with. Played in the flute bands with him for many years. And obviously, it's a big shock to the entire Groves family. So I'm going to do this here song here, right? Danny's always singing this song. It's called The Mitchell Boys. But obviously, I think it was... couldn't find it on YouTube or anywhere, or not on stations. And obviously his son Danny told me, he says there's no really words around it, or you can't find it. So he says if he could play basically Rebel Heart, that was his favourite song. So it was. So we're going to do this here next for Danny Groves, especially in his memory. And of course, I've been dedicated as well to Miggs and Carrie and all the O'Reilly and Maguire families over in Glasgow and Cope Ridge as well. So they've asked me to play this here song, Memory of the Emmons. So, sorry, in memory of Danny, especially from the Emmons over in Scotland. Obviously, mightn't be able to get over for the funeral, we don't know. So this is the next song we're going to do for you. This is The Wolfhound with Rebel Heart. And of course, to folks, especially in memory of a great friend of our family, Danny Groves Sr., who sadly recently passed away.
From rebel veins, my life I drew. In rebel arms I lay. From rebel lips the lessons drew that led me day by day. And rocked to rest on a rebel breast, nursed on a rebel knee. There woke and grew, for weal or rue, a rebel heart in me. A rebel heart, a rebel heart, from taints of thraldom free. God prosper still, for good or ill, this rebel heart and me. I've read my country's checkered page, I've sang her deathless songs, I've learned her woes from age to age, I've burned to right the wrong. And when I saw that to alien law she never bent her knee, then prouder yet, for Ireland beats this rebel heart in me. A rebel heart, a rebel heart, from taint of thraldom. God prosper still, for good or ill, this rebel heart and me.
Yes, and a rebel heart there, folks. That was especially for memory of Danny Groves, folks, who from Manleytown, great Republican, great friend of the Republican entire wider movement. So again, condolences to Liz and all Danny's children and his grandchildren. Loads of basically dedications coming through here on both streams, folks. So yeah, that's for Danny, that one there, Rebel Heart. So that was basically asked for by Danny's son, Danny Jr., who said he could play that one there for him, so not a problem, mate. Right, so let's get a few more wee shout-outs who have listening. Facebook Live, there have Marty Heaney. Yep, Marty, how you doing? Just a wee broken heart, sir. Especially Danny. Afternoon Row, Tony Coleman. Good to see you on, Tony, mate. Rich on YouTube Live. You're here now. We have Come on the Hoops, Celtic. Well, Keith. Hey, Row Rider. What the fuck are you on, mate? Celtic Sporters Club. Hugh O'Neill is looking. Luke Kelly, Black Velvet Band. My brother Ron says, can I play Bring Them Home by Urog? Maybe we'll see. Yeah, there's a cracking version of Bring Them Home on Ur Oaks live at the, what do you call it there, fucking CD they done, the, oh, it's in my head now, the most, probably one of the most famous live Republican CDs ever put out, and I can't even really remember what it was now. Live the Brazen Head, there we go. Right, a few more requests here on the podcast page. So David Thomas Mitchell was looking, Ambush of Clonoe by Chris Carney. David, I can't find a version of it there. I've got about four of Chris's CDs here, and that one of them has an Ambush of Clunow on it. So if there's another song you want by Chris Carney, give us a wee shout and I'll get it on for you. Right, so what we're going to do here next, right? Next tune is, I recorded this year's song, Live in the Roddies, about 3 years, 2 years ago, on Easter Monday night. So it was, obviously you can see today, folks, I'm wearing my Ansparad t-shirt. So I know the lads from Ansparad, Chris, Tony and Kev very, very well. So yeah, they celebrated 10 years on the road last week. So lads, well done to yous. Great achievement for a rebel band, and yous are fantastic, you know, good friends of mine. So go to this one here. It's a live version of Willie and Danny that they recorded up in the Ronnie McCauley Club on Easter Monday night. I think it was 2 years ago. And I just love the way the guys play this here. It starts off with the intro from like the master plan from Oasis. If any of yous are like familiar Oasis stuff. And then they go into Willie and Danny. So just bear in mind, folks, the quality of the song isn't studio quality. It's basically recorded just from my phone live on stage, but obviously it's still pretty enough good. They were through my speakers that night, so they were going through pretty good sound, I have to say. So yep, this is Ansparad with Wally and Danny. Here we go.
Yeah.
It's an inspirad there for you folks that there's live in West Belfast here at the Ronnie McCauley Club. About 2 years ago, Easter Monday, I recorded that song, so obviously not great quality, but I just wanted to play it because obviously the lads from inspirad celebrated 10 years on the road last week, so that's why I've done that one for you. Obviously, you need to get your act together, lads, and get a good CD put together. It's nothing stopping you, especially this lockdown, so there isn't. That's the only sort of one thing I would say about inspirad. Like, it's they're always out playing, but you need to get a few albums together, lads, because you know that there'd be a big demand for them, so there would. Right, so folks, yeah, welcome along. This is the Rebel Rebel Podcast. We're here at 4 o'clock this afternoon, live on Facebook Live, and also on live on YouTube Live. Just seeing here that my screen is frozen on this laptop. See, it's internet always seems to do something to you. Right, so we'll go to the next. Yeah, Marco Polly here commenting on YouTube Live says, any chance of Irish Soldier Laddie? So yeah, we'll go do this one here. This is from Gary Oag. It's live in Australia. We released this here CD. You see, this is buddy. What happened there? I have the stream shared live in this other laptop, and obviously the mute button wasn't paused, so it's a bit of a minute delay. So that's why I recommend there, folks. But sure. Right, so yeah, this is one here. We're going to so who asked for this here? Marco Polly asked for it on YouTube Live for Irish Soldier Laddie. So yeah, this is from Gary Oak's album. I Believe in You. Live in Australia. Cracking album, folks. If you get your hands on this here, so this is for who was it? Marco Polly. Here we go. Enjoy this one. It's a great live. I hear Coach on the bass one, and there's a guy, a drummer over as well, played in this scene. Not really sure who the drummer was, but it's a brilliant live album. Here we go.
Here's another one of these Paddy McWiggins songs I was telling you about earlier. This one's called The Irish Soldier Laddie. It was a morning in July. I was walking to Tipperary when I heard the battle cry from the mountains overhead. I looked up to the sky, saw an Irish soldier laddie, looked at me right fearlessly and said, oh, will you stand in the van, leg it through Irish man, and go and fight the forces of the crown? Well, you marched with O'Neill to an Irish battlefield, but tonight we're going to free old Wexford town. Said I to the soldier boy, won't you take me to your captain? I'll be my pride and joy to march with you today. My brother fell in Cork, my son at 10 is Scorthy, and to that noble captain I did say, oh, I will stand in the van, leg a through Irish man, and go and fight the forces of the crown. I will march with O'Neill to an Irish battlefield, burn an egg for gold and free old Wexford town. In the van, like a true Irish man, and go and fight the forces of the crown. Will you march with O'Neill to an Irish battlefield? For tonight we're gonna free old Wexford town. And as we march back home again in the shadow of the evening, with our banners flying low,
to the memory of our dead. But with that I sold your Lonnie, but I ain't never will forget those words he said. Oh, will you stand in a band like a true Irishman and go and fight the forces of the crowd? And will you march with old Neil to an Irish battlefield for the neighbouring on a field which the town? Oh, will you stand in a band like a true Irishman and go and fight the forces of a crowd? And will you march with O'Neill to an Irish battlefield for the night we're gonna free old Wexford town? For tonight we're gonna free old Wexford town.
Yeah, the brilliant Gary Ogre, if you folks live in Australia, from this album I Believe in You. Absolutely fantastic there. I saw one of those for, who are you, where are you? Marco Polly was looking at one. There you go. Aye, Soldier Laddie. So folks, I get your requests in. We're all here live on Facebook Live, on my own personal Facebook page, and I've also shared the link to the Rebel Rebel Podcast Facebook page. So if you want to get a few comments in, go ahead there. And also, we're on live here on YouTube. Basically, the mainstream was on YouTube live this afternoon. So just go on the YouTube and search if you want to get a hold of the feed. But obviously, you're watching it either way, so you're very welcome, folks, always this afternoon. Right, so see, yeah, we're here at 4 o'clock this afternoon, so another 2 hours, 15 minutes or so. So see, no guests today, folks, just myself, Ro, playing loads of Rebel stuff, a bit of trad, a bit of folk as well. Right, so James Williams, our unofficial stat man for the Celtic stuff, great guy, sent me a wee PM. I don't know if this is the song you were looking, right, James, but I'm going to do this one for you anyway. As you, folks, you know I love trying to play live stuff rather than any sort of recorded stuff, but this one here is a Christy Moore song. It was called Live the Barlands over in the legendary venue in Glasgow. So it is. And this is one, Viva La Quinta Brigada. Go to this with my dad as well, Kevin, who's sitting downstairs in the parents' house here. Obviously, they're very kind, let me use the spare room in the house as my studio. So they are. So yep, this is for James Williams. Viva La Quinta Brigada, Christy Moore, live at the Barlands in Glasgow, folks. Here we go.
And 10 years before I saw the light of morning, a comet ship of heroes was laid. From every corner of the world came sailing the 15th International Brigade. They came to stand beside the Spanish fleet to try and stem the rising fascist tide. Franco's allies were the powerful and wealthy. Frank Ryan's men came from the other side. Even the olives were bleeding as the battle for Madrid had thundered on. Truth and love against the force of evil, brotherhood against the fascist love. Viva la Quinta Brigada, no pastor on the flesh that made him fun. Adelante is the crier on the hillside. Let us remember them. Bob Hillard was the Church of Ireland pastor. From Killarney across the Pyrenees he came. A brave young Christian brother. Side by side they fought him down in Spain. Tommy Woods at 17 died in Cordoba. With the DNA he learned to hold a gun. From Dublin to the Villa del Rio, where he fought and died beneath the Spanish sun. Viva la Quinta Brigada, no pastor on the pledge that made him fight. Adelante is the crier of the hillside. Let us remember them.
many Irishmen heard the call of Franco. Joined Hitler and Mussolini too. The propaganda from the pulpit and newspaper had dug up to gather on its crew. And the word came from the church to support the Nazis. The bishops blessed the blue shirts down in Galway as they sailed beneath the swastika to Spain.
Viva the King of the Gala.
No pass around the collection made of fight.
Adamante is a crying out the hillside.
Let us remember them. And this song is a tribute to Frank Rival. It's Conway and Vinnie Cody too. Peter Daly, Charlie Regan and Hugh Bonner. So many died at the end of never fear. Danny Boyle, Lesa Brown and Charlie Dunphy. Liam Tomlinson and Jim Sweeney from Short Strand. Jack Nelke, Tommy Pett, and Frank Conroy. Jim Foley, Tony Fox, and Dick O'Neill.
Viva the King of Regatta. No pass around the connection made fun. And Adelante is the crier of the hillside.
Let us remember them. Let us remember them. Viva la quinta regata. Let us remember them. Let us remember them.
Yeah, the fantastic guy, Christy Moore, live at the Barlands in Glasgow. What a fantastic gig that was. I think I was actually recorded that for BBC out there. You can get that on the iPlayer. It's an atmosphere in that there gig, folks, is just absolutely fun. You can just see the raw emotion from the crowd when you see the video for that song. So that was for James Williams there, and so it was. Christy Moore, Viva la Quinta Regatta. Right, a few more wee shout-outs on YouTube Live here, and I will have James Corbett listening. Well, James, how are you? He's looking for Kathleen Largy, Patriot Game. Martin Heaney swapped over to YouTube as the Facebook stream keeps freezing. Well, mate, there you go. That's our Facebook and Mark Zuckerberg for you. Liam Malone, where can I get the T-shirt you're wearing, Ro? Mate, I'm not sure if the lads have any of them left. I know basically what they've done was they just done a pre-sale, but they might have some. So if you can check out just Anne Sparad on Facebook and send Kev a wee PM, and I'm sure they'll be able to, if they have any left, they'll be able to send you one out. Just send a wee PM through PayPal and they'll post you one out if they have any, because they had like a black one and a green one and a white one, so they might have a few there, you never know. Joseph McGough, happy birthday Colin Walton today. So yeah, happy birthday Colin from all of us here at the Rebel Rebel Podcast. Right, so a few more. We'll go back to Facebook Live here now. I see, don't have anyone else listening in. Right, so we're going to do next a wee tune by Emer. Our Emer McLaughlin, a great wee set there live on Friday night. Of course, we've got Friday and Friday, massive numbers as usual, folks. So she was privileged enough to be asked to play last night at the tribute night for Luke Kelly, which would have been his 80th birthday. Obviously, the guy died so tragically young, so he didn't like. So, Liam Malone, spot on, no problem, mate. All right. Right, so we're going to do this one here. This is from Emer's album, Live at the Rock Bar. And it's a great tune that Luke Kelly would have sung. So, this is basically for on Luke Kelly's 80th birthday weekend celebrations. And it's Emer McLaughlin with Kelly the Boy from Killaan.
What's you your socks and your mess and your hair with this hymn for the dawn of the free. Goodly news, goodly news do I bring you to forth. Goodly news do I tell marching man. For the boys march at more from the side to the north, led by Kelly, the boy from the land. Tell me who is the giant with gold curled hair. He who rides at the head of your band. 7 feet is his height with some inches spare, and he looks like a king in command. Oh, me boy, that's pride of the boat, Chamalier, amongst the greatest of heroes of man. So fling your beavers aloft and give free ringing cheers for John Kelly, the boy from the land. In the score, he's in Flint and old Wexford is won, and tomorrow the barrel we will cross. On the hill or the town we have planted a gun that will batter the gate with rough. All the fourth men and bargemen will march over heath with brave Harvey to lead in the band. But the foremost of all in that grim gap of death will be Kelly, the boy from the land. But the gold sun of freedom lies dark in that Ross and is set by the Slaney's red wave. And per Wexford strip naked hung high on a cross, with her heart pierced by traitors and knaves. Glory, oh, to the brave men who died for the cause of blind doctrining man. Glory, oh, to my Leinster's own darling and pride, Dauntless Kelly, the boy from the land. Oh, Dauntless Kelly, the boy from the land.
On Raglan Road of an autumn day, I saw her first and knew that her dark hair would weave a snare that I might one day rue. I saw the danger and I passed along the enchanted way, and I said, let grief be a fallen leaf at the dawning of the day. On Grafton Street in November, we tripped lightly along the ledge of a deep ravine where can be the worth of passion's pledge, the queen of hearts still making tart, and I'm not making hay. Oh, I loved too much, and by such is happiness thrown away. I gave her gifts of the mind, I gave her the secret sign that's known to the artists who have known the true God of sound and the stone, and word and tint without stint. I gave her poems to say with her own name there and her own dark hair like clouds over fields of May. On a quiet street where old ghosts meet, I see her walking now away from me so hurriedly. My reason must allow that I had loved not as I should a creature made of clay, when the angel woos the clay he'd lose his wings at the dawn of day.
The brilliant Luke Callier for you with Raglan Road, and of course that would have been Luke's 80th birthday this weekend. So before that one there, we played Emer McLaughlin with Callie and the Boy from Clan. Great, of course, famous Luke Callie song, he sung so well, and then stood into it there with Luke Callie himself with On Raglan Road. And I'm going to give a shout out to Cruncher as well, so that's definitely his favourite song of all time. So it is, because when I had Cruncher in for the podcast interview last year, I got him to sing one song, and he picked two songs to play as well. And he says, actually, Luke Callie was just his inspiration from the off. So it was. So, yeah, that's for Cruncher as well, one on Luke Callie's 80th birthday weekend. Right, over to YouTube Live here. Liam Malone, yep, spot on, mate. Not a problem. Liam, so yeah, just give them a wee shout on their Facebook page. You can get hold of the T-shirt. Again, folks, just as you can see, I've got a wee link up the front there. If you want to send me a wee tip or a donation, it'd be much, much appreciated. Just send it through the PayPal there for you. There's a wee link there, just paypal.me/DJRoeShow. Anything you can, be much appreciated, I have to say, to keep the podcast going while I'm out of work at the minute. And obviously for myself as well, because we're all struggling, folks, in this industry. So anything, everything will go a little long way, if you know what I'm talking about. Audrey, is listening over there. Boy, Ziggit. I think I finally got it right this week, did I? Boy, Buzzy, yeah, get. I just fucked that up again. Right, happy Rebel Sunday, you up the Dubs. Can you play Irish Brigade, A Prisoner's Christmas? Right, not a problem. Obviously, we are approaching Christmas, so we are. And of course, we always do have to remember the prisoners that are inside in this time of year, so we do. So we're going to do next is a song from great friends of the show, the lads up in County Limerick there, or down in County Limerick from us, and Clover. So this is from their album, We Are the Irish. Great beach. I actually found it on Spotify last night. I didn't know all their stuff was on it, so there you go. Another wee find. So this is The Fighting Men from Cross MacLean, from Clover, from County Limerick. Here we go.
I sing a song of the bravest men, that famous fighting unit from Armagh. They are the men from Cross MacLean, among the bravest Ireland ever saw. Up in Cross MacLean, the fire burns true, the patriotic flame will never die. And when you hear the battle cry, it will be the fighting men from Cross MacLean. At night you hear a bazooka roar, Carmelite are heard across the land. P.I.R.A., their spirits soar, they know that reckoning has come to hand. Up in Cross MacLean, the fire burns true, the patriotic flame will never die. And from Crossman Glen. Those British come never again to see their cursed shore, because they know they'll pay dear. Her boys will even Ireland's bloody score. Up in Crossman Glen, the fire burns true, and patriotic flame will never die. And when you hear the battle cry, it will be the fight men from Crossman Glen. Until we're free, until Ireland's out of British hands, we'll never rest until we see Britannia's rule driven from our land. Up in Crossman Glen, the fire burns true, the patriotic flame will never die. And when you hear the battle cry, it will be the fight men from Crossman Glen. Up in Crossman Glen, the fire burns true, the patriotic flame will never die. And when you hear the battle cry, it will be the fight men from Crossman Glen. Oh, when you hear the battle cry, it will be the fight men from Crossman Glen.
Yep, the fighting men from Crossman Glen there for you, from Clover, from County Limerick there for you. Fantastic lads, good friends of the show as well, so they are. Right, a few more shout outs we'll have here to listen in on YouTube Live. Marty Smith was looking there, looking a bit more of our Og later on, so yep, we'll get a bit more of our Og on, a bit of live stuff, not a problem there for you. Playing lots of stuff off Spotify right here, folks. So if you're on Spotify, there, get on. There's just so much Rebel stuff, it's unbelievable that you can get your ears listening to. I'm so glad I took out the monthly subscription there a couple months ago. So much stuff that you can't find on YouTube as well, and stuff I didn't know was basically about on the internet is there. So fantastic, folks. Right, so what are we going to do next? Who asked me for this next song? Where are you? There she is there. Right, so for Audrey and all the dubs, look at this one here, a bit of the Irish Brigade. And A Prisoner's Christmas, and of course, folks, we're coming very close to December. And never forget, there are always still as many Republicans locked away in jails all over the country. So we'll do this for all the Emmons folks and all their families. So this is A Prisoner's Christmas, spicy for Audrey and all the rest of the dubs. This is the Irish Brigade for yous.
The other night, some lights were flickering off to my right. My little son sitting by my side asked, are those fairy lights for Christmas tide? Those are not lights for a Christmas tree. That dark, longish sun you'll grow to see. That Christmas cheer does not mean a thing. In the Gilligan Armagh or a Hitchcock wing. This is a time for festivity, for party games and for families. But many homes, they are sad tonight. They whisper whisper someone's name by the candlelight. Those are not lights for a Christmas tree. That dark, long case song you'll grow to see. That Christmas cheer does not mean a thing in the Gilligan Armada or in Hitchblock Wind. It is the season of goodwill, and here in Ireland we believe that still. I hate no man for his faith or creed. We only want our sons and our daughters free. Those are not lights for the Christmas tree. That's dark, long case song you'll grow to see. That Christmas cheer does not mean a thing in the Gilligan Armada or the Hitchblock Wind. When you grow up, son, to be a man, you will inherit a better land. With peace and joy, let our country ring. You'll never have to hear your children sing. Those are not lights for a Christmas tree. That's dark, long case song you'll grow to see. That Christmas cheer does not mean a thing in the Gilligan Armada or a Hitchblock Wind. Those are not lights for a Christmas tree. That dark, long case song you'll grow to see. That Christmas cheer does not mean a thing in the Gilligan Armada or the Hitchblock Wing. In the Gilligan Armada or the Hitchblock.
Sound of the Prisoner's Christmas there for you by the Irish Brigade. Very, very old one, that one. The Spicy for Audrey, that one there. And all the dubs and listening this afternoon, not a problem. Audrey, there you go. That's for you. Ultra Cross just got Jared Glagan just come on there. Love this here. Jared, was that you that your dad's talking about in the song when you're driving up past Longcash? I think you told me that before when you had you in for the interview when you were talking about that there song. So you did. Right, let's see, a few more people are listening, loads of people, just shares every few minutes here on the Facebook page, folks, thanks very much for sharing the show. Paul Murray is watching, how are you doing, Paul? Celine McKeown, good afternoon, Celine, to yourself as well, thanks for tuning in on YouTube this afternoon. Right, going to rattle on, folks, with the livelier songs, we'll try and mix it up this afternoon, do a bit of livelier stuff, do a few ballads, do a few slow ones, do a bit of folk, bit of trad. So my wee brother Ronan asked me for this one earlier on. So this is for Ronan, Connell and Jolene as well, watching hopefully down the house together. So this is Bring Them Home, brilliant song from Earl Hogan. This is recorded live from their CD, Live the Brazen Head. So it is, and of course this one's about the Price Sisters. So it is, and you can just hear the crowd when and there's the emotion of this song whenever Gary Oak does it. And this is a really young and fresh Earl Oak. This is when Gary would have had his wee ponytail. So he would have, and the sweat collection out of him, stuck to his big oversized t-shirt. That's all I can see, the image that I have. So this is Gary Oak with the band Earl Oak, Live the Brazen Head, with Bring Them Home. And especially for the wee brother Ronan, all the rest of the clan there down the road. Here we go.
Oh, hear the train on the air. It's the voice of my country so fair. Oh, can't you feel? Oh, can't you see? The IRA will set them free. Well, hear it ring on the air. It's the voice of my country so fair. Oh, can't you feel? Oh, can't you see? The IRA will set them free. Well, then the jail will help me see. In the prison where he died, lied to daughters of all Ireland. And I fill my heart with pride, for I know that England wishes that we'd let them die alone. But all the voices of our Ireland, they cry for us to bring them home. Hear it ring on the air. It's the voice of my country so fair. Oh, can't you feel? Oh, can't you see? The IRA will set them free. It was the love of dear old Ireland that brought them to that prison hell. But the ghosts of Pearson Conley, they guard their lonely prison cell. The clerk and clerk can stand beside them. Madonna, McDermott and Wolves Hole. But all the voices of our Ireland, they cry for us to bring them home. Hear it ring on the air. It's the voice of my country so fair. Oh, can't you feel? Oh, can't you see? The IRA will set them free. Here we go. How we stand behind our provost. We're blessed, he died for me and you. And though the tyrants may deny us, we shall break the hearts of stone. And all of Ireland will be singing when we bring our daughters home. Hear it ring on the air. It's the voice of my country so fair. Oh, can't you feel? Oh, can't you see? The IRA will set them free. Hear it ring on the air. It's the voice of my country so fair. Oh, can't you feel? Oh, can't you see? The IRA will set them free. Yes, the IRA will set them free.
The brilliant Earl there for you with bringing him home. Of course, a memory of the Priest Sisters, that one there. Right, I just got a message here from Jordan Sticks, Rebel Roots. Ro, you're off on Facebook. Mate, I thought that was going to happen. That's basically what happens to you. I am forever. That's why I stopped using Facebook altogether for going live. But I thought, just I'll share the stream here from YouTube. And obviously, Facebook has fucked me over and thought, I think that last Earl song there mentioned the IRA one few many times. So Frigyes. Folks, so we're here on YouTube, and I'm listening in. So I'll share the stream onto, I'm going to get a wee chance in a minute, onto Facebook. Want to get this next song on. So Jerick Lagan just said there, obviously that song, Prisoner's Christmas, that was for Audrey, by the way, and all the dubs. That in the words of the song, obviously he's talking to his son. The son thinks that they're the Christmas lights, but they're actually driving past the blocks up in Loncash there. Obviously, Jerry's telling him, no, they aren't Christmas lights, son, so they aren't. Obviously, so it's a busy talking about all the prisoners inside over Christmas, so it's a really emotional song. So it was, so that's the Irish Brigade for you. And that last one there was Erog, Live at the Brazen Head with Bring Him Home, yeah, for the wee brother Ronan and all the rest of the clan down there in Turf. Right, so Janice Hendry just said, Janice, hi Rogue, and have a shout out for, please, for Papa, who is 80 years old today. Happy 80th birthday, William Hendry, tuning in from East Kilbride. Wish we were here to celebrate, but restrictions are not allowed. So they're looking for the Galway shawl for William on his 80th. Yep, we'll go get that on for you very, very soon, so tune in, keep tuning in. Sons of Era, 1916, Rogue, can you play Eamon McLaughlin, Jerry Casey, please? Bud, for Dad, Kiva, having a ball, exiled in Glasgow here. Right, so what do we have on next? James Corbett asked me to play a bit of Kathleen Largy, The Patriot Game. So here we go, the original and the best of all rebel singers. This is her, with the flying column, Kith. Kathleen Largy, Patriot Game, for James Corbett on this Rebel Sunday. Here we go.
Come all you young rebels, and list while I sing. For the love of one's country is a terrible thing. It vanishes fear with the speed of a flame, and makes us all part of the patriot game. My name is gone 16. My home is in Monaghan, that's where I was weaned. I've read all my life cruel England to blame, and so I'm a part of the patriot game. I think of those traitors.
especially for James Corbett there. There's the Patriot game from the brilliant Kathleen Largy and the Flan column. Right, loads more people here, folks. Just tune in here to the YouTube live. Fantastic. Right, so who do we have? Peter O'Connell. How are you doing, Peter? Afternoon row, big day today. Munster final, Limerick versus Waterford. The leader was a Limerick man. So I'll make it your wee Treaty Boys song on there later on, Peter. James Corbett are brilliant. Joseph McGough, classic. Her voice brings me back to the bad old days of the 70s when I was a kid. Me and my dad played it all the time. Eamon Melly, just make me think of my friend and yours. R.I.P. Hugh O'Neill, I love Kathleen's voice ever since I was a wee boy. She's on almost every compilation here, at least one of her songs. So Marco Polly is looking Sniper's Promise. Selene McCune says, oh my god, isn't she great? What an amazing voice, definitely, folks. So I've just shared, obviously the Jared informed me that the Facebook had cut off my live stream, so obviously I was just sharing the live stream from YouTube here, so that's there's nothing much more to be expected from Facebook, anyway, so there isn't, to be honest, they're always at that lark. That was particularly well, but I cut one off Facebook in the first place, but sure, good wee lot we'll have listening here on YouTube live, folks, and say again, if you can see the wee link there at the front or at the top of your page for YouTube, just if you can send us a wee donation or a tip, be much appreciated, just on the wee link or for PayPal, paypal.me/DJRoeShow, anything you can, folks, it will go well on helping the podcast and myself, and these are sort of tough times, obviously nobody's working on the bars. It's a shocking situation. I don't know when it's going to be. Even if the bars do open back up again in 27th this month, I don't think we'll be having any live music for a while. I'm not sure. James Corbett there says one of the best voices came out of singing Republican songs. That girl Emer is next. She has some voice. Yes, we'll get another Emer song on. Maybe in before 4 o'clock, we won't finish up. Right up next, we'll go do a bit of Damien Quinn and with his previous era with the band Justice. And a few people around asked me how long to play Justice 18 Brits. Folks, I can't do it. I would love to play 18 Brits, but just I can't do it. I'm going to get myself banned. And I like what's happening here at the minute on YouTube. We're doing these shows. So let's not just antagonize anybody and piss anybody off. So we'll go with this one. This is Justice with Death Before Revenge. Another fantastic song. Damien Quinn and Liam Vogels. This is Justice with Death Before Revenge on this Rebel Sunday. Live here, folks, on YouTube Live. Here we go. The sun as it shines o'er the hill, down into the valley, and amongst the daffodils. But when this war is over, and I see your face again, then I tell you. Support our fellow men. We've only a woolen blanket and a crucifix in our hands. Hit the screws fast and give them hell, but their spirits they cannot break. Hold your chins up, lads, keep marching on. We don't think she'll leave it too late. But when this war's over and I see your face again, then I'll tell you of the warriors who put death before revenge. Bobby was the first to go
fences close behind. People streamed onto the streets. To have faith was not a crime. And faith is what those men had when they chose to join our fight. Their actions were political. Can't those critics see we're right? But when this war is over and I see your face again, then I'll tell you of the warriors who put death before revenge.
There's justice there for you folks with Damien Quinn. Of course, Death Before Revenge. Fantastic there if he is. Right to say, we've been knocked off Facebook Live. So, out there, and Mark Zuckerberg and all the rest of his cronies, especially in Dublin, who are monitoring our stream of all bloody places. So they are. But sure, we're live here on YouTube Live, folks, and the numbers are building up really. Martin Heaney, oops, I've had a comment removed and been sent a warning. What comment did you give there, Marty? Was it the fist pump one? Strange. Is that Old McCune? Is that Oliver? Is it? Yeah. Brennan Hale. Celtic Alders, James Hale Rowe. Right, what are we going to do next? Who asked me for this next one? Where are you? Right. You asked me for that song. Where is she? Right, we're going to do Sniper's Promise for Marco Polly up next after this next week's song. So, right. Obviously, I played a song at the start of the show. From Stories of the Lamb, we're going to play another song from this album today, folks. Cracking CD, obviously, where Ronan McDonald was in a few weeks ago talking about it. And he sent me the hard copy up this week, so brilliant. One of my favourite all-time singers, obviously, on this scene. Another guy comes from Derry, Marty Healy, one of the main men from Kelly's Men. He does two songs on this CD, The Mountains of Pomeroy, and a great Christy Moore song. Well, he's sort of, not a Christy Moore song, but he sort of made it famous, Go Move Shift. Just Marty Healy, all the rest of the lads with the backing band from Ronan's Crew. From the Stories of the Land, the Shanachie Session CD, here we go. This is Marty Healy with Go Move Shift.
Born in the middle of the afternoon, on the horse-drawn carriage on the old A5. The beats have a waiter shook me bed. You can't stay here, the policeman said. You better get born in someplace else. Move along, get along, move along, get along. Go move shift. Born in the common by a building site, where the ground was rotted by the trail of wheels. Local Christian said to me, you'll lower the price of property. You better get born in someplace else. Move along, get along, move along, get along. Go move shift. Born in the back of a hawthorn hedge, where the black hole frost lay on the ground. No eastern kings came bearing gifts, instead the order came to shift. You better get born in someplace else. Move along, get along, move along, get along. Go move shift. The eastern sky was full of stars, and one shone brighter than the rest. The wise men came so stern and strict, and brought the orders to evict. You better get born in someplace else. Move along, get along, move along, get along. Go move shift. Wagon, tent or trailer born, last month, last year, in the far off days. Born here or 1,000 miles away, there's always men nearby who'll say, you better get born in someplace else. Move along, get along, move along, get along. Go move shift. Move along, get along, move along, get along. Go move shift.
Oh, fantastic air for you. There's Marty Healy with Go Move Shift from the Stories of the Land, the Shanachie Session CD. Absolutely fantastic. There's just so many big songs, folks, on that there CD to talk about. Right, on YouTube here, Kieran Murphy, a right row, folks, listens to Lauren Craig recently on YouTube. Unbelievably talented singer. Down in the game now. And Kevin, Cara Collins, will you play Black Velvet Band? Just sitting in Jolene's and Ronan's, need a wee tune. Right, no problem. Hugh O'Neill says, Cara, I've already requested that one. Right, well, we'll get it on for the 2 years. Don't worry. Don't be crying over it. Hugh O'Neill, all right, Celtic Ultras, how's the crack with you today? Oliver, yes, it's Oliver. You're doing a great job, mate. Happy days. Marty Heaney, I just there telling me basically what happened. What is getting the wee wrapping the knuckles from the people at YouTube. Yes, Emo Mail there, just we're asking her about Harry Thompson, mate. I don't know, obviously, when you said about HT, but yep, R.I.P. Tommy, or sorry, Harry, great man indeed, so he was. Right, so what do we have here? What time is it? It's 25 to 3, so another hour and 25 minutes or so. I comment that the Brit bastards are censoring us. We should rebel. The three fists was my next comment. Also, I didn't see the first one, mate. That's why, like, of course they're probably gonna censor. What do you expect, Marty? For God's sake, don't be getting the comments too mad, or you'll be banned altogether. Right, so what was next? Somebody asked me to play Death Before Revenge. Where were you? I think this one was for Marco Polly. So we're gonna stay on with the Rebs here, folks, this afternoon. We're live here on YouTube, myself, Ro. And again, folks, if any of you can, throw us a wee donation or a tip. Be much, much appreciated. We link are at the front, just go on the for paypal.me/DJ Ro Show, and anything you can, folks, would be much appreciated, I have to say, towards keeping the show running and keeping me running as well. Till we get these bars open, God knows when we'll go back gigging again. It's starting to really do my head in. So it is spicy this time of year. So next, here's Death for Revenge. A Sniper's Promise. Why play Death for Revenge? This is a Sniper Promise from Krista's cracking album. So it is live from the streets of Free Derry. Big man, look at this wee shit here. Kieran Wallace, big man, give us a shout out for Kaylee. Kaylee Lee, the missus, on her birthday today. So here you go, Kaylee Lee. Happy birthday. And a great friend, Kieran Wallace. Sorry I didn't get to see you when you were over there for the Rebs for Hope gig. Hopefully we'll get it going next year. So here we go. This is Sniper's Promise from Krista's cracking album from the streets of Free Derry, especially for. Where were you there again? Where is it? What the hell? All my comments here just disappeared. Jesus Christ. Who are you? Where are you? Margot Polly, right? We enjoy this one, folks. No, that there's Marty Heaney. Marty Healy. Again there. We'll go move shift. Right, Krista, hopefully this one's you.
Night was icy cold, I stood alone, waiting for an army for patrol. Then at last they came into my sight, and they squeezed the trigger.
It's a Sniper's Promise there for you. So it is from the great Krista Coyle of Free Derry, and I currently shacked up over in Glasgow. So she is, that's from her cracking new album, From the Streets of Free Derry, folks. Right, groovy crowd listening here on YouTube live now, folks. Thanks very much for all joining in. Hugh O'Neill, as soon as we get a vaccine, I'm coming over to see Krista in performance. I just love her voice. I've been away far too long anyway. Sons of Erin in 1916, where's my Dermot O'Neill for the Dublin Brigade, mate? Right, I was just looking for a decent version of it there, so don't worry, it's going to be on the next 5 or 10 minutes. I'll have it lined up. So, but obviously today, folks, is the Munster Hurling Final. So it is, of course, we shout it there from, where were you? Peter O'Connell. So Limerick versus Waterford today, folks. I think Waterford may put a strong little challenge on there, but Limerick these days just in the hurling are just too strong, so they are. So we're going to do this here one, especially for all the Limerick crowd listening in. I know we'll have loads of yous, all great listeners every week. So this is we're going to do an Orwee song from Clover this time. This is from their CD Live on the Road Live. So this is Sean South from Gary Owen. The leader was a Munster man, Sean South from Gary Owen. So this is all the Limerick crowd, and again, big good luck to all the Limerick hurlers today against Waterford in the Munster Hurling Final. Here we go.
May God reward those gallant men, may heaven be their home. Was in Brookbrook town where they got shot down, in a cabin they lay cold. Well, they'll never fear the RUC, nor their beamen on patrol. Oh, Hanlon from the border,
Sean South from Gary Owen. It was on the drear New Year's Eve as the shade of light fell down. A lorry load of volunteers approached a border town. There were men from Dublin and from Carrum, Fermanagh and Tyrone. Oh, you're on your own. But the leader was a Limerick man, Sean South from Gary Owen. And as they moved along the street down to the barrack door, he's going the danger that they might face. Now their fate will lay in store. They were fighting for O'Dyer and far to claim their very own. And the foremost of the gallant band was South from Gary Owen. But the sergeant, he's like their daring plan, he's quiet and through the door. And the stink guns and the rifles shout a hail of dead pit poor. And when that awful night was past, two men as cold as stone, well, there was one from near the border and shouts out from Gary Owen. Ho! Hip. Come on, let's eat us, sing with us. On the morn he will hear the seagull cry or the Limerick shan and tide. For he fell beneath the northern sky, brave O'Hanlon by his side. Oh, they have gone to join the gallant band of Plunkett, Pearson Town, Wolfstown, another martyr for O'Dyer land.
was sung from Gallery on.
Another man of power, all tired lad, shouts out from Gallery on.
So Sean South there from Clover and the lads from Limerick, again wishing them good luck today in the Munster final against Waterford. I'm sure they won't have any trouble there getting past the boys in blue and white. I don't think so anyway. Right, so we have a few more requests here on YouTube Live. Collie Cracker, where's my song Grace for my deceased sister Bernie Allen? Don't worry, Collie, it's coming on. I'm here for another hour and 10 minutes. There's loads of time. It's going to be lined up. I've got so many requests and all to get through, but don't worry, Collie, I'll be getting that on for your sister very soon. Don't worry, mate. So apologies, I haven't got it on for you yet. Right, who will we do next? Right, so a wee argument there was going back and forth a bit from Billy Cara, and Hugh O'Neill was looking at the Black Velvet Bands, of course. Another weekend celebrating the great Luke Kelly. On his, it would have been his 80th birthday this weekend, so we'll do this another one for you. This is for Cara and Hugh O'Neill as well. This is the Black Velvet Band from Luke Kelly. Enjoy this one, folks. Here we go. This is the live version, this one. Thank you very
much. Well, in a neat little town they call Belfast, the prince afraid I was found. Many an hour sweet happiness have I spent in the neat little town. A sad misfortune came over me, which caused me to stray from the land, far away from my friends and relations, betrayed by the Black Velvet Band that's happened now. Her eyes, they shone like diamonds. I thought her the queen of the land.
Great version, that one there. That's the Dubliners, live with Luke Kelly, the Black Velvet Band, really crackly, and I've seen that great recording process in them days. But that was for Cara Collins, of course, and Hugh O'Neill as well, who both saw that one at the same time. Right, what do we have? But 55 or so are listening on YouTube again, folks. So if you were listening on Facebook Live, wondering why we were cut off, basically just the powers of beer fucking cut us off. I think when we played played the song Bring Them Home, I think they just mentioned the Ra one too many times in it. And cheerio, that's you done. Out, they didn't even warn me. Well, the actually did warn me on the screen, but on the phone screen, but I didn't see it after he hits recording the podcast with us. Hugh O'Neill, I should say it was my grandad's favourite song. He sung it, Just Everyone He Had a Dream Like, look, with a gruff voice. Got a bit of a gruff voice myself here. I'll go and fill my water glass up. So, right, so what are we going to do next? This is an Norway song that I asked her on YouTube Live. So it was for, where are you? Sons of Era, 1916. He was looking a song called Dermot O'Neill. And I think you were looking at, was it the Irish Brigade version? I know Gary Ogg does a great version as well. But the only decent sort of version I get of this on YouTube here was from the Roving Rebels. So I'm hoping you like this one, mate. It seems to be the only decent quality version of it there. There's about six of Gary Ogg, but they're all live gigs. And that's great. So this is Dermot O'Neill from the Roving Rebels, especially for Sons of Erin 1916. Here we go.
News came through that Tuesday night, paralyzed the truth. A man lay dead in London, gunned down in his youth. Bitter ale of stories, telling what went on. But the blood upon the pavement told a story of its own. Little house in Hammersmith, invaded in the night. With 100 in their death squad, make sure and get it right. Assembled in the darkness, their hatred unconcealed. To murder Dermot O'Neill. The major's calling up his men to praise the job well done. Special commendations for those that held the guns. Rested as an Irishman to help the story stick. The coldness of your people makes me sick. So be careful now, you faithful men, the British leaders say. You know that we can never hope to beat the IRA. Be careful while you write your lines, for people must not see how we hold Ireland on free.
There's Dermot O'Neill there for you from the Roving Rebels. That one especially for Sons of Erin 1916. There you go, mate. That's spicy for you. Right, folks, another hour or so to go. Don't forget we're here to 4 o'clock today. So we're going to be doing the show for 3 hours now if we're going forward. Obviously, looks like I'm not going to be back to work anytime soon on a Sunday. So people are always asking, why are you finished so early for? So it's not like I haven't anything to go back to go and do in the house. It's more striking or more... whatever, I don't know. So we're going to keep on with the show for 3 hours now every week, folks, from today onwards. So, right, where are you? Collie Cracker asked me earlier on there, and he just mentioned it again. So he was looking for me to play Grace. Okay, I was looking for it for his sister, Bernie Allen, who passed away. So condolences to yourself, Collie, and the rest of the family. So here we go. This is Grace and the great live version, this one from Callie's Men, live in the Craigan. Burning CD is here. So this is whenever I ask if I'm doing a gig somewhere and somebody asks me to play Grace, most people will play the Wolftones version. It's nice, but I like something a bit more sort of oomph and get the crowd all going. So this one definitely does that there. So this is Callie's Men with the bottle of Grace and spicy for Collie Cracker. Here we go.
Gathered in the chapel here in Old Kilmainham Jail, they think about these past few weeks. Or will they say anything from our school days? They have told us we must yearn for liberty, yet all I want in this dark place to have you here with me. Oh, Grace, just hold me in your arms and let this moment linger to take me out of dawn, and I will die. With all my love, a place is wedding ring upon your. There won't be time to share our love, so we must say goodbye. But I know it's hard for you, my love, to ever understand the love I bear for these brave men, my love for this dear land. And when all between sides join in the GPO, I had to leave my own sick bed to hear my heart away. Oh, Grace, just hold me in your arms and let this moment linger. But take me out of dawn. There won't be time to share our love, so we must say goodbye. As the dawn is breaking, my heart is breaking too. On this May morn, as I walk by, my thoughts will be of you. And there are some words upon the wall, so everyone will know I love so much that I could see the blood upon the road. Oh, Grace, just hold me in your arms and let this moment linger. Don't take me out of dawn, and I will die. With all my love, I'll place this wedding ring upon your. There won't be time to share our love, so we must say goodbye.
share our love, for we must say goodbye.
Yeah, the brilliant Kelly's Men there for you folks. That's the CD, Live na Creggan, with the Ballad of Grace. And that was, of course, especially for Collie Cracker, in memory of his sister, Bernie Allen, who sadly deceased. So, go, man, that one's especially for you and the family. Folks, loads of people still hanging in here on YouTube Live. We're here at 4 o'clock this afternoon. So, get your requests and anything you're looking at all. Any wee shout outs, folks, get them in. And I'll see if I can get them on for you. Marty Heaney, Martin Heaney, Fallon's Dinner, couldn't beat it, man. I would love a little dinner to the Fallon's right now, I have to say. It sounds absolutely fantastic. Hopefully there's no dinner waiting for me when I get home later on. So there is. Right, so moving on. David Tempest Mitchell earlier on was commenting on Facebook. Hopefully he's still on here on YouTube stream. And asked me to play a bit of Chris Carney. So he's looking Chris Carney to play, what song was it? Not sure what one, but I couldn't find it anyway. So we're going to do, you say, well, can you play any one from Erin O'Brien, Chris Carney? So we'll do this one. And obviously, I put a post up this morning there on my Facebook page and the podcast page, basically in memory, obviously, announcing the death of Danny Grove Sr. And just while I'm on here, folks, the comments are just flying in. So there are people just passing on their condolences as well on the picture. So what we're going to do then, go to this one here as well. Played a wee song earlier on, especially for Danny. So did, but say we'll do this here now for you as well, because this is Chris Carney with Ordinary Man, and that's what Danny was. He's just an ordinary, genuine fella. And just if you can see all these here comments, there are just so much sort of love and sort of from people for him. So yeah, it's for Davis Temple Mitchell, of course. We'll go to this, especially for, of course, in memory of the late Danny Groves, who passed away recently. So this is Ordinary Man. Here we go.
Times are hard, and they padded me my card, and they say there's enough to work to go around. I'm a weather with some blows, the gates will finally close. Tonight they're gonna shut this factory down, and they'll tear it down. They'll tear it down. Well, I never missed a day. Strive for better pay. For 20 years I've served the best that I could, and with a handshake and a check, it seems so easy to forget. Loyalty through the bad times and through good. Then the owner said he's sad to see the things have got so bad, but the captain of industry will never lose. For he still drives his car and he smokes his big cigar, and still he takes his family on a cruise. He'll never lose. He'll never lose. Now it seems to me such a cruel irony. He's richer now than ever he was before. And my check is spent, and I can't afford the rent. One loaf for the rich, one for the poor. And every day I try to salvage some of my pride, to fight some work so I might pay my way. Ah, for everywhere I go, the answer's always no. There's no work for anyone here today. An ordinary man, like thousands beside me on the queue. And I watch my darling wife try to make the best of life. God knows what.
wouldn't care to go thither. And now you're faced with this human race, a generation cast aside. For as long as I live, we never will forgive. You strip me of my dignity and pride. Oh, you strip me bare.
Yeah, the bold Chris Carney or Fia of Ergo Bra with Ordinary Man. And that's from his album, The Rare Old Times, that one, from last year. So yeah, especially for David Mitchell, everyone, good to see you. You're back on YouTube listening in, David, much appreciated. So folks, yeah, another hour or so to go here, maybe about 50 minutes to go here to 4 o'clock. So get your requests in, folks, any more shirts you want to see somebody else or just because of a wee donation on PayPal. So thank you, whoever you were. I didn't get to just get the notification through you on PayPal. So thank you, folks. Anybody else wants to fire something in, as little as you can or whatever, just a wee tip for a song or whatever you want, let me know. I'll get it on for you. Be much appreciated. So, let's see what we have here on that. See, that one there, I say we're going to do that there especially for in memory of the late Danny Groves. I know, basically, obviously, Liz, and I played in the band for years with Emma and Bill, Danny and Jim as well. So I know a lot of his family very, very well, folks. So that would but sort of, that song there, Just Ordinary Man, would sort of typify what Danny was. He's just no bullshit about him. He's just an ordinary fella, and he's just a great father and grandfather, great comrade there, buddy. So he was. So there you go. Right, moving on. What we're going to do next? This week, a new song was just released on Spotify by the guys who are on the page for Gary Ogue. So I'm not sure when he recorded this here one, but brilliant version is of Maria Farrell. I've never seen heard Gary singing this one before, so I haven't. So we'll go do this now for you. This is Gary Ogue with the Ballad of Maria Farrell. Yes, folks. See, there's buddy Chris Carney coming in again, so he is with his album. So put pause on that there. Here we go. Hopefully this time it's a bit of Gary Ogue with Maria Farrell. Here we go.
I'm free. the place I died. The cannon savage were by my side. I heard the order of blood and sorrow. It was Thatcher's voice.
Gary Ogre, if you folks with the Ballad of Maria Farrell, that was just uploaded to Spotify this week by Gary's team, so smashing there, fantastic. Right, we Shikali Cracker, thanks Rory for playing Grace from his deceased sister Bernie. I'm not a woman, not a man. Very, very sorry. I get that all. Seeing people put their these usernames up, you don't know what people are because there's no like picture or anything, so you just think, I thought it was Collie. I know a few fellas called Collie, so my apologies, Collie Cracker. And thanks for throwing the wee donation in. It's much appreciated. So it is. We're going to fire on with the tunes here for you folks. Say, anybody else listening here on YouTube Live, thank you very much for staying into the stream. Any more requests you want, just get it in. I'll go do it for you. Right, so Darren McKeever's up next. He's going to play Streets of New York. And it's one of them songs. Go do the proper Wolftones version. It's one of those songs that always gets me all sort of flustered up whenever you hear the words this year about his uncle Dan and stuff, and he's coming over to meet him in the plane. It's just really, really sad, but it's a really happy song as well. So, and it's one of them ones that everybody can join in and sing to. So, this is the Wolftones with Streets New York, especially for Darren McKeever. Here we go.
I was 18 years old when I went down to Dublin with a fistful of money and a cartload of dreams. Take your time, said me father, stop rushing like hell. Remember, all is not what it seemed to be. For the spellers would put your fur coat on your back and the watch that you got from your mother. So take care, young bucko, and mind yourself well. Will you give this sweet note to me, brother? At the time, Uncle Benji was the policeman in Brooklyn. Me father, the youngest, put down to the farm. When a phone call from America said, send the lad over, the young fella said, sure it wouldn't do any harm. For I've spent my life working this dirty old ground, for a few pints of porter and the smell of a pound. Sure, maybe there's something you'll learn I'll see, and you can bring it back home, make it easier. So I landed at Melody on a big yellow taxi, carried me and me bags the streets and the rain. Well, me poor heart was tumbling around with excitement. I hardly even heard. We came in the short pathway to the flatlands in Brooklyn, to my uncle's apartment on East 53rd. I was feeling so happy, I was humming a song, and I sang you as
hours apart. Well, to shorten the story, what I found out that day was the Benji was shot out in an uptown parade. And while I was flying my way to New York, poor Benji was lying in a cold city bar. Well, I phoned up the old fella, told him the news. I could tell he could hardly stand up in his shoes. And he looked as he told me, go ahead with the plan, but not to forget the proud Irish man. So I went up to Nellie's beside for a row, and I started to land above a lift alone. But the heaviest thing that I carried that year was the bittersweet hearts of my hometown so dear. I went home that December as the owl full of night, and to borrow the money from Phil on the side. All the bright flowers the grass could tie, the poor wasted face of the farmer. I sold up the old farmyard for what it was worth. Into my bag stuck a handful of rent. Then I boarded a train and I caught me a plane, and I found myself back in the U.S. again. It's been 22 years since I've settled in Dublin. The kids know to use the correct knife and fork, but I'll never forget the green grass and the rivers as I keep law and order on the streets of New York. La 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 la.
Yeah, Streets of New York are folks in the Wolf Tones. Spicy for Darren McKeever. And if you've ever been at any of the concerts in the Falls Park, 10,000 people, folks, in the middle of West Belfast singing that song alive is just fantastic. So it is. Right, moving on. So, getting your question on from Janice for her dad's birthday. And we've got to tell you, we'll go fill in later on before we finish. So, this is for her papa, who is William Henry, who is 80 years young today. So again, big, big happy birthday to William over there in East Kilbride. Hopefully watching us via YouTube. I think they are, him and the rest of the family. So this is especially from your daughter, Janice, who can't get to you, because obviously because of the whole lockdown situation. She'd love to be with you today, but unfortunately not. So go to this one for you, William, on your 80th birthday. And this is the Galway Shawl. Here we go.
Near Oranmore in the county Galway, one pleasant evening in the month of May, I spied a damsel. She was young and handsome, and her beauty stole my heart away. She wore no jewels, no costly diamonds, no paint, no powder on at all. She's a plain sunbonnet with the ribbons on it, and around her shoulders hung the Galway shawl. As we were walking, she kept on talking until her cottage came into view, and she asked me in to meet her father and to please play him the foggy Jew. She sat me down beside the hearthstone,
Leinster father, who was 6 feet tall. And soon her mother had the kettle boiling, and I kept on thinking of the Galway shawl. She wore no jewels, no costly diamonds, no paint, no powder on them at all. She'd a paint some bonnet with the ribbons on it, and around her shoulders on the Galway shawl. I play the blackboard, the stack of barley, the evening glory and the foggy dew. And she sang each note like an Irish linnet, and the tears filled up her eyes of blue. It was early, early, all in the morning, I took the road to Donegal. And as she said goodbye, sir, she cried and kissed me, but my heart remains with the Galway shawl. She wore no jewels, no costly diamonds, no paint, no powder on at all. She'd a pink sunbonnet with the ribbons on it, and around her shoulders hung the Galway shawl.
Some of the Galway shawl there for you. That's yours for William Henry on his 80th birthday today. That's from Janice there, especially for you who can't be with you today, unfortunately, on this special day for you. So hope that there helps me. Hope you're all listening, yourself and the missus, regular viewers every week of the show. It's very much appreciated. So it is. So another 35 minutes so left, folks. This 3-hour show today, the first of the 3-hour Rebel Rebel podcast live shows for yous. Up next, we're going to do another song from Emer. We got asked for this earlier on, so where were you? Sons of Erin 1916 had said, "Ro, can you please play Eamon McLachlan, Gerard Casey, please, bud, for Dad and Kiva having a ball exiled in Glasgow." That seems to be the common trend there. Everybody's just exiled, sitting in the house, twiddling themselves, doing nothing. So I'm glad that I can come in here on a Sunday for 3 hours and just lift all the spirits, folks, a bit, and hopefully provide a bit of entertainment and sort of lift the doom and gloom. So here we go. This is Eamon McLachlan. Bit of Gerard Casey, cracking tune this here, so it is spicy for Sons of Erin 1916, yourself and Kiva, who's marooned or exiled in Glasgow. Here we go.
Him it was. was no crime, no stranger to harassment at the hands of the foe. He was tortured and arrested, to Asarago. Oh, threatened by a prisoner, I'm deaf in the end. Oh, our brave volunteer, to them he would not bend. Oh, this man from North Antico, I'm sure you all heard tell. Jerky sees his name, was sharp and he did well. Oh, he fought for his country and he gave up his life for his family and friends and darling young wife. British assassins in the cover of dark, headed for a shark in Auntie Shamrock Park. With their guns of terror, they burst through the door, and the cowards, they went looking for the family man on four. They found him with his wife and his baby girl in bed. They spread those English bullets and left her kissy dead. The cowards fled, oh, the sadness that night, but his wife and young family will keep on the fight. Never hear you say, oh, this man from North Antico, I'm sure you all heard tell. Jerky sees his name, for a shark and he did well. Oh, he fought for his country and he gave up his life for his family and friends and darling young wife. His funeral at St. Mary's, dark forces of the crime, a large crowd find them as the rain flashed down. The piper played, oh, farewell at the grave, in memory of Jer, who was bravest of the brave. A gallant volunteer from North Antrim Brigade, in a rain-swept graveyard, was where he was laid. Volunteers have gone for him, who lie in a plot. Jerkissy and their names will never be forgotten. Let me hear you sing. Oh, this man from North Antrimo, I'm sure you all heard tell. Jerkissy's his name, Chris Shark and he did well. Oh, he fought for his country and he gave up his life for his family and friends and darning young August Race. Oh, this man from North Antrimo, I'm sure you all heard tell. Jerkissy's his name, Chris Shark and he did well. Oh, he fought for his country and he gave up his life for his family and friends and darling young wife.
There's our email there for you. With Jared Casey, that one was specially for Sons of Erin 1916. There you go, man. Hope you enjoy that one for yourself. And is it Kiva over in Glasgow, Marooned? There you go. Right, loads of people still listening here on YouTube, folks. So Darren McKeever says, first week listening in to you after my friend's wife tell me how good it is. Loving it. And we'll be tuned in next week as well. Thank you very much, mate. That's what it's all about, folks. Pass the word around, get the show going. And I say, if you do enjoy what you're seeing here, folks, obviously this is all voluntary. And so if you can throw a wee tip into the tip jar, much appreciated. It's PayPal link there for you, paypal.me/DJ Rose Show. It's on the link there on the page. You can check it out. And all tips and donations are much appreciated, folks. Thank you. Right, so Michael Bolton, can I please play Caledonia or Georgian Pop, mate? Yes, I'll get one of the two of them on for you, mate, before we finish off. Don't worry, Mick. Another valued listener. Hugh O'Neill says, Ro, your show is so good. I'd watch it from 1 p.m. to 9 p.m. No problems. I listen all day and so do a few of my good mates. So, Hugh, thank you very much. All your friends as well. And then Joseph McGaw, would you please play Galty Mountain Boy? I was going to say Whale Colonial Boy, no. Can I please play Galty Mountain Boy? So, yeah, this one's spicy for your good self. Joseph McGaw, another valued listener to the show. And this one, this time, is from the Blarney Pilgrims. So it is. This is, here we go, with the Galty Mountain Boy.
I joined the flying column in 1916 in Cork with Sean Mylan in Tipperary with Dan Green. Arrested by Free Staters and sentenced for to die. Farewell to Tipperary, said the gouty mountain boy. We tracked the Wicklow mountains, we were rebels on the run. Though hunted night and morning, we were outlaws but free men. We tracked the Dublin mountains as the sun was shining high. Farewell to Tipperary, said the gouty mountain boy. We went across the valleys and over the hilltops green, where we met with Denny Lacy, Sean Hogan and Dan Green, Sean Mylan and his gallant band. Oh, they kept the flag flying high. Farewell to Tipperary, said the gouty mountain boy.
That's the Blarney Pilgrims are for you with the Galty Mountain Boy. On our especially for Joseph McGowey, that one, so you go. This is our Rebel Sundays, folks, and our third hour today with myself, Ro, live here on the Rebel Podcast, live on YouTube, live from the Prism up, which is great, great to be on YouTube. So it is obviously sick and done, sick and tired with on Facebook these days. The cut is off and on today. Obviously, we're still on YouTube, but we just shared the stream on the Facebook. And I think that song, Bring Them Home, was enough for the managers in Dublin to say, nope, them West Brit bastards, not a chance. Get them off there. We can't be having IRA songs being sung on Facebook at all. Peter O'Connell, Blarney Pilgrims, Marching Down Sackville Street. One of the first Rebel albums I bought many years ago. Great band. Definitely is, Peter. Cracking album, so it is. And it's great that it's on Spotify there. You can get all that stuff. Darren McKeever, have you booked my wedding? Wedding was meant to be April this year, but moved the next year. Ah, Darren, yes, right. I know now. Yes, okay. Happy days. Right, Sons of Erin 1916 says, thanks so much, Ro. We had a great daddy-daughter dancer. I'm out of breath. But Kiva, who's three, was delighted. There you go. I mean, that's what it's all about, being daddy is all about. It's the same thing. If you might be the toughest and strongest hard man in the world, but if you're weaker, last year, come and have a tea party with her and sit in the middle of the living room and put a wee furry band and furry ears on down your head. You go, do it. So you are. That's what we do for the kids, you know. Right, so Michael Bolton, great friend, great listener to the show every week, asks for this one. Looking at Georgian Pop or Caledonius. We'll do this one for all of our Scottish friends who are listening today. This is one of my most favourite Irish Brigade songs, obviously since Anya came into the band a good few years ago now. This is from their album Live at Grace's. So it is. And that's an absolutely cracking album as well. Most of the stuff the Irish Brigade have done over recent years have been all live albums. And Jerry Glack and the rest of them, Gerard and Anya, and obviously with Sticks on board as well now, they really do bring out their sort of true Hoboganism, and like what you can't really do on a recorded studio album, but with a live album, it just does something different. So this is from a good friend, Mickey Bolton, with the Irish Brigade, with Caledonia, Live at Grace's in Glasgow, and it's for all our Scottish friends listening today as well. Hope you enjoy this one. Get the lighters up, folks. We've got the torches in your phones and sing along. Here we go.
Well, I don't know if you can see the changes that have come over me. These past few days, I've been afraid I might drift away. But I've been telling no.
On the slopes of the Craigan, one morning in May, four lads left their beds, their hearts young and gay. Their cause was for freedom, a cause undenied. and that foreign oppressor they tried to defy. While patrolling our streets, they met with the foe, and with guns at the ready, our lads had a go. So we raised up our hands, and we cursed that British hand, who tore out the very hearts of men who dared to cross their path. But my heart is torn in two. Won't you please tell me what to do? They couldn't stop our George and Pop, and they'll not stop me and you. Now the whole place went silent when the shooting died down. Two young lads lay dead in the streets of our town. Another two lives lost for the ongoing fight. And in Derry were mourned in that very night. So we raised up our hands, and we'll curse that British hand, who tore out the very hearts of men who dared to cross their path. But my heart is torn in two. Won't you please tell me what to do? They couldn't stop our George and Pop, and they'll not stop me and you. Now Georgie and Pop, they like old stone. They like fighting for Derry, their own native home. So always remember, and don't ever forget, they like fighting for Ireland, we owe them a debt. But so we raise up our hands, and we'll curse that British hand, who tore out the very hearts of men who dared to cross their path. But my heart is torn in two. Won't you please tell me what to do? They couldn't stop our George and Pop, and they'll not stop me and you. So we raise up our hands, and we'll curse that British hand, who tore out the very hearts of men who dared to cross their path. But my heart is torn in two. Won't you please tell me what to do? They couldn't stop or George and Pop, and they'll not stop me and you.
So George and Pop there for you.
George McBurdy.
From the great
Charlie Pop McGuire.
Marty Higgins, folks, from Glen Ravel, County Antrim. Of course, Marty's going to be on live this evening, folks, at 6 p.m. Check him out there on Facebook, of course. Damien Quinn's going to be on as well at 6 o'clock. So a bit of a clash there, but sure. Everybody's all trying to do their own things there, but maybe try and get in to listen to both of the lads later on some stage. Hugh O'Neill, Rogue, is a shout out. Ian Walker from, where are you from? Invergarry? Where's Invergarry at? Once at home. So that's a shout out to Ian Walker from Invergarry. That's from Hugh O'Neill. Right, Darren McKeever is looking but Let the People Sing. Yes, mate, I have it lined up before we finish it with four. So we've got another three or four songs to do here. Maybe three songs now. Just thinking it's 10 to 2 now. So we'll get it on before we go, mate. Don't you worry. Right, what do I have here next? Where are we? Collie Cracker. Rory, what about Arma, Tanks and Guns? I think you're talking about armoured cars and tanks and guns. So I think you're going to hear the man behind the wire. So yep, we can do it there for you. So this is for Collie Cracker. Last few songs of the day, folks, of today's show. This is this time we're going to do the Afton Rye version. I love the drums at the start of this song. Cracking solos, I think. Maybe the start of it's recorded live and enter in. So this is Man Behind the Wire from Athenry. Spicy for Collie Cracker. Here we go. Play you bugger. There we go.
All my cars and tanks and guns came to take away our sons. Every man must stand behind the men behind the wire. All my cars and tanks and guns came to take away our sons. Every man must stand behind the men behind the wire. Through the little streets of Belfast in the dark of early morn, British soldiers came marauding, wrecking little homes of scorn. Heedless of crying children, dragging fathers from their beds, even sons while helpless mothers watch the blood pour from their heads. Armored cars and tanks and guns came to take away our sons. Every man must stand behind the men behind the wire. We will march behind our banner, firm will stand behind the men. We will have them free to help us build the nation once again. All the people step together, proudly, firmly on their way. Never fear and never falter, till the boys come home to stay. Armored cars and tanks and guns came to take away our sons. Every man must stand behind the men behind the wire. Armored cars and tanks and guns came to take away our sons. Every man must stand behind the men behind the wire. Free the people, let them have their say. Free the people, let them see the light of day. A dismal dawn was breaking when we took her man away, not knowing what was his crime. Just what he was guilty of, not one of them could say, but they'd think of something in time. He says goodbye and remember, our day will come. Free the people, let them have their say. And see the light of day.
What does it profit him the right to be born if he suffers the loss of liberty? Laws were made for people, and the law can never scorn the right of a man to be free. We are the people, we shall overcome.
We are the people, and we shall overcome.
Yeah, it's an Athenry there, a few folks. But Man Behind the Wire and Free the People as well coming in near the end there. So, especially for Collie Cracker, that one. Hope you enjoyed that there. Bring it back to your days of Ardoyne, throwing petrol bombs, bricks and stones, and all the rest of it. Eamon Melly says, Damien Quinn, Rebel Sunday, Song Row. I've only had a bit of Damien Quinn on today, so I might see if I can fill it in for you, Eamon, before we'll finish up this afternoon. Hugh O'Neill says, out there, Invergarry is in the Highlands of Scotland. There you go. We didn't know another thing you didn't know. My family originally, my granny is from Inverness. So she's hopefully maybe get there one day. Go and see where the family around is from, where you know. So right, so this next one, Darren McKeever, go a fire rattle through a few more songs, folks, before we wrap it up a Sunday afternoon. Again, a few more, see a couple of donations flying through here on the PayPal link, folks. So thank you very much. Anybody else wants to throw something in there? It's much appreciated too. Just paypal.me/ DJ Roe Show. And also, I'm on at their Revolut as well. So if you want to send something via Revolut, just send me a wee PM, folks, and I'll give you the links. I'm not sure. I think it's just you have to send your phone number or something through or your email address. So if it is, if you want to send something in Revolut, you're more than welcome to as well. Just send me a wee PM or something, and I'll get that sent out to you. So, right, this one is especially for Darren McKeever. We'll go to the Druids version this time. This is from our album, Starry Play. You won't hear the Druids playing a lot of this stuff these days. Maybe when Gary Lawler's out doing a gig on his own then again, you might hear it, but anyway. This is for the Druids from Let the People Sing, especially for Darren McKeever. Here we go.
For those who are in love, here's a song that's warm and tender. For those who are oppressed, well, in song you can protest. So liberate your mind and give your soul's expression. And open up your hearts, I'll sing for you the song. Let the people sing their stories and their songs, music of their native lands, their lullabies and battle cries and songs of hope and joy. Join us hand in hand. All across this ancient land, throughout a test of time, it was music that kept our spirits free. Those songs of yours and the mine. It was back in ancient time when the bard would tell his stories, the heroes, the villains of the chieftains in the glen, to Elizabethan time and Cromwell war and fury. But the pipers to the sword kill the harpers and their bards. Let the people sing their stories and their songs, music of their native lands, their lullabies and battle cries and songs of hope and joy. Join us hand in hand. All across this ancient land, throughout a test of time, it was music that kept our spirits free. The songs of yours and mine. Sing their stories and their songs, music of their native lands, their lullabies and songs of hope and joy. Join us hand in hand. All across this ancient land, throughout a test of time, it was music that kept our spirits free. The songs of yours and mine. Oh, Ireland, land of song, your music lives forever. In its valleys, in its mountains, in its hills and in its glens, our music did survive through famine and oppression to the generations gone. I'll sing for you this song. Let the people sing their stories and their songs, music of their native lands, their lullabies and battle cries and songs of hope and joy. Join us hand in hand. All across this ancient land, throughout a test of time, it was music that kept our spirits free. The songs of yours and the mine. Yes, the songs of yours and the mine.
Bit of the Druids are a few folks with Let the People Sing. That one there, especially for Darren McKeever. Somebody just asked her, Matthew Coogan, is that the Wolf Tones? No, of course, Remy JP73 was correct. It was the Druids from their album Starry Play, folks. What's going on there? Are we getting cut off here? Are we going off? See, that it's buffering. So it is. Hold on a second, just check here, make sure the stream is still on live. So it is. We're still live. Not sure, maybe it's our internet connection, is it? Let's see. Right, so we're going to finish up the show here, folks, with a song here. Who asked me to play it? Who were you? Phil Coleman, who listens in every week. So he does from Potter's Thursday Club in Dublin there. Great wee song he was looking there called The Lakes of Cool Finn. So, hold on, I'm just going to check here, make sure this is still on, because seems, I'm just looking at the stream here now, and it seems to be going slightly doolally. It's like it's a buffering, so it is, but let's see, are we on live? There we go now. See his back on. Right, so this is the lyrics of Cool Finn, especially for Phil Coleman from Dublin. And this one's sung by a great guy, Fergal McLaughlin, up around there in Lifford, who we had on the show there about a month or so ago. So this is lyrics Cool Finn, especially for Phil Coleman up there in Dublin. Here we go, folks.
It's a fine summer's morning, and the bathing will go to the lakes of Cool Finn. The two comrades soon came, and who should they meet there but keeper of game.
Yeah, it's a lyrics of Cool Finn there, folks, especially for Phil Coleman from Dublin, who listens into the show every week. But I haven't seen you on today, Phil, but just call me a wee PM. You sent me during the week there, so that one's spicy for you. That's the lyrics of Cool Finn. That one there was sung by Fergal McLaughlin, who had on the show a while ago. Crack on me tune. That one's recorded 2004. So it was. Right, folks, we're going to finish up here for you. I just seen old people call, you're all good, mate. You're still on. You're still. What happened was, I was watching the YouTube stream here on tablet on the right where I'm watching all the comments on my right hand side here, and basically the screen just froze, so it did, so I don't know what happened. Normally whenever it freezes, it's buffering or something, but everybody was all just saying, oh, you're grand, it's still on. So I got a few PMs there as well, people saying, nope, all the way. So folks, thank you very much for listening to our first 3 hour podcast. Very, very much appreciated, folks. And again, thanks for everyone who threw a wee donation in there during the show on PayPal. Also, I've got a Revolut Revolut account. So if anyone's want to send us a wee something through there, you can just send me a PM and I'll give you the wee link for my phone number or the email address if you want. So thank you very much, folks. We'll have another guest back on next week's show, so keep an eye on the social media this week, be it Facebook or YouTube or Instagram, Twitter, all out there. I'll let you know probably tomorrow or Tuesday who this Sunday's guest is. But back again, folks, for a 3-hour show next Sunday once again. So here we go. As usual, we'll go finish up with Ron Levine from our Oak, folks. And again, I'll see you all next Sunday. Thank you very much.
To Rebel Rebel podcast of Rory Carton. To listen to this and past episodes again, and to also check out future episodes, keep an eye on our official SoundCloud page. We're also available on all social media outlets. Just search Rebel Rebel podcast. Be sure to guess Jack and Shin as from Fod Cruelly Rebel Rebel, the Rory McCarson. The hashtag LeShaw, Ugas here Hagran Arish, Ugas in the Hagran Tala Chak, Kaisul, or Seo Ethical Subin, or SoundCloud, Ugas, Tamajer File, or Gakkenil Ardan, or Namind Hoshota. Be more ditch at Fod Cruelly Rebel Rebel, Akurda.